Checking out the Saturday afternoon fair. Well, I guess it's the market. I don't know why I just call it the Saturday market at Salt Spring Island. I'm bad at this. It's been 15 years since I've been to this island, which is insane to me because that's half of my life. And it's so neat to see all the awesome art and handicrafts and wickedness that's going on around here on the farmers market. I met Raffi, which is a huge deal to me as a Beluga grad myself. It was great because we've had a friendship online for the last little while, and finally getting to meet him in person was pretty sweet, especially since I have a 3-year-old niece who is a huge Raffi fan. If you're ever in the Lower Mainland or looking for something to do on a Saturday, just take the ferry over to Salt Spring Island and check it out. Don't really have much more to say other than check out my new necklace. Can you see it? That's my gentleman owl. I posted a picture of it on Instagram, so you'll be able to see. Also, if you have a chance, check out Raffi's new book. It's, that's it right there. Light Web, Dark Web. It's about internet security and safety and bullying and stuff, especially geared toward younger internet users, which is a really, really great cause to read about. That's all I have to say today. That's my vlog. Enjoy your weekend, and see you later.